www.audible.com. Working to deepen your instant.
Street in Oakdale. This is the police house right here. I'm out here at the doorstop. In the rain. It's time, baby. It's time for a movement. This is just the first step, though, right here. Now, to me, it's a problem where y'all know where the police stay at. When y'all know. Let him get his stuff. I think it's a problem that we got 500 that cut fools, but this is the police house and we're here. We know where he live at. I think that's a problem. I drove from Minneapolis all the way out here. I hope it ain't inconvenience y'all to come out to Oakdale, where the actual mayor live at. We deal with cut fools later. This man's family should see us. His neighbors should see us. To show how serious we is, they should see us. We should be at the downtown precinct. And we should be at his house. We deal with cut fools later. Should be coming to shut this streets down. Nothing against my people at Cut Fools, do y'all thing. I think we should have people out here, though.
Street, Oakdale, Minnesota. The actual house of the police who killed me. Don't you think this should be better where we should be? The actual house of the man? I think this is better, right here. Come shut down these streets. Oakdale, Minnesota. He just ordered food to be delivered. They just shut it down. Got this powerful black woman that was out here standing out here by herself. Minnesota, 7517 17th Street. He just ordered food to his house, then delivered. They shut it down. Where we should be. It's time for a power move, though, y'all. understand how they built. They only will respond to money, economics, or war. There's only two things that America will respond to: economics or war. We ain't ready to go to war physically. We have to go to war economically. It's time right now. It's time right now. Neighbors need to fill us. He needs to fill us. He over here comfortable in his house while y'all at Cup Foods. And he in there comfortable, chilling. Hey, bro, we can't do that. Hey, we can't do that. Hey, we can't do that, brother. Hey. Hey, in the protest, we can't do that. Okay, we got to stand on public ground. And do what we do on public ground. That's when they can do something to us, when we start touching their property. We can't do that when we start touching their property. That's when we can get in trouble. I feel you. I feel you. I appreciate it, though, brother. Everything we do got to be on public property, though. When we stand on their stuff. Exactly. Exactly, brother. Exactly. That was the right move, though. Oh, hey, bro, no, bro. Now we're going to that, bro. You can't do that, brother. That's when they can call the police, man. And they can shut us down, though. We don't want to get shut down. We're trying to get and do it right. Yeah, we just got to do it right, baby. That's it. We just got to do it right. Whatever we do on public streets, we good. Go nowhere else, y'all. I had to come to the door and stop two times. I couldn't go nowhere else. It just don't feel right to me. Seventeenth Street, Oakdale. 17th Street, Oakdale. It's time for a power movement, y'all. We can't take everybody with us. But guess what? The ones that's with it, it's time. It's time. We ain't trying to take everybody. Everybody ain't gonna come. It's time for a power movement. It's time for a power movement. We need our activists out here. We need our leaders out here. that his neighbors hear us. Let him hear us. He can't hear y'all cut foods. His family can't hear y'all cut foods. He just ordered food to be delivered by DoorDash and one of them. Some of the protesters shut it down. Paid the delivery driver to get up out of here to leave. Seventeenth Street, Oakdale, Minnesota. This ain't just rhetoric to me, y'all. This is not just rhetoric to me. It's time for a movement. It's time for a strategic, national, economic power our defense movement also. We can't continue to let them police us. We got to have our own defense team. Police is their call. Buddy turned over his garbage can and took his American flag off his house. Since I'm this way, y'all should be. Most definitely, folks. Most definitely. I let them know that. We do everything on the public street. Don't touch the property. I don't know. It was there. Peaceful protest. I'm out here. Not just rhetoric. My guy took his flag off his house, the American flag. Police came to put it back. Thank you. 75 17th Street. See you inside, bro. A grown man called for his mama. So that lets you know what it is.
Yep.
You had a grown man call for his mama.
At the end.
Appreciate y'all out here, man. Can't block. That's it. I believe this is the front line, though, y'all. I believe you should be at the precinct, and I believe you should be at this house right here. You should not be able to rest. You should not be able to feel comfortable at this house. So he was real comfortable while y'all in Cub, he was real comfortable ordering food, watching y'all on TV. Let's come to his house, his neighborhood, his neighbors. Disturb the peace. It's time for a movement, though, y'all. I'm putting together, I don't got everything pieced together, though. I'm going to let y'all know right now on live. I'm coming with a comprehensive plan, strategic plan. I'll be looking for help. I'll be looking for people that want to be involved. I know we can't, everybody ain't trying to get everybody. We only want the real ones. Really down. We only want the real. A comprehensive strategic plan, economic plan. Group economics. We gotta put together our own defense team too though. In every city, we should have a defense team in every city. Every state, we should have a defense team. And things like that, we call them. And they be right on scene. We need one in every state, every city. Our own defense team. Our own police. Our own lawyers. The house of the killer. I'm calling for 1 million strong. I'm calling for 1 million strong. We're at a million. March. What do we do with it? Okay? I'm calling for a million strong. If we get a million people with $1,000, guess what that is? That's $1 billion. I'm calling for a million strong. It's time for a power movement, a real one. Y'all out here. Where my protests, where my people at? Oakdale. 17th Street. I'm coming with a plan, y'all. United. I'm calling for a million strong. We're trying to take a million every year. Every year, 1 million people. We all put in $1,000. That's $1 billion. That's $1 billion. $1,000 from everybody. I want everybody too to get connected to the blackout. Another brother out of forgot what state he out of, but got the blackout date, July 7th. July 7th. We need everybody not to spend a dollar on that day. July 7th, the blackout date. Young brother started this. I'm getting connected with him. And we're going to try to take that further, another step further. But we should be doing it every month. Every month, month a month. No spending, no dollar. Once a month. I'm calling a million strong. Go big or go home. I'm calling a million strong. Million strong, y'all. I'm calling a million strong. Y'all can't hear me? Can y'all hear me? Nah, I'm over here. Seventeenth Street, Oakdale. It's time for a power movement, y'all. Our government, our states, the power that be, they only respect economics or war. Only thing they respect, economics or war. We ain't ready to go to war yet, so we got to go the economic way. I'm calling a million strong. Starting with Minnesota, I'm calling a million strong around the nation. I want to put out to some of our leaders. I want to put out to some of our influencers, some of our athletes, some of our entertainers. We're not coming empty-handed. We're not asking y'all to do all this for us. We ain't coming empty-handed. We're coming with a comprehensive plan. Take our money with y'all, okay? Because at the end of the day, economics is all about inclusion. It's all about having access. Right? If you never have access to the right people, you will never get there. Okay? A lot of our influencers, a lot of our athletes, our entertainers, they have access. Take our money with y'all when y'all go make y'all deals. Okay? The door, y'all. The door. Future Group. Future Group United. We're coming with a power move. The Future Group United. I'm calling for a million strong. We want to come to our influencers. We want to come to our athletes, our entertainers. Take our money with y'all. When y'all go do these business deals with these big companies, with the powers that be, when y'all go make these major deals, we ain't asking for nothing free. We ain't asking for you to do it for us. Take our money with you. We're going to bring y'all $1 billion every year. A million strong people, $1,000 per person, $1 billion. Economics. Group economics. I think the three things we need to start with is economics first. Next is schooling. We need to open up our own schools. It's wide open for us now. We need to make our own schools. We need to make our own educational system, our own schools. Then we got to implement our defense. We got to have our own defense. We cannot rely on them to take care of us. We can't rely on them to uphold the law correctly. Have our own defense team, y'all. Every state, every city. I appreciate everybody on Facebook, on IG that's been sharing, that's been putting their views out, that's been sharing. Really just been putting their feelings out there. All that counts. Everything counts. Everything counts. Appreciate all the people that's out there at Cup Foods. Everything counts. But can we please come out here at the Killer's House? This is where we really should be, I believe. This is where we should be. Not be comfortable in this house on paid leave. Well, he was fired, but I bet you he still get paid. His neighbors shouldn't be comfortable. His neighbors are not on 38th in Chicago. He is not on 38th in Chicago. That's who y'all should be. That's what we should be. It's the house right here. This house should be surrounded. 38th in Chicago and Cup Food shouldn't be surrounded. This house should be surrounded. His neighbors should fill it. He should fill it. the house right here. I had to come to the doorstop. I couldn't go to 38, y'all. But I appreciate y'all being down here. I had to come to the doorstop. His neighbors should see us. They should hear us. I think we looked a little bit. I think we should be a little bit, we should be a couple fools memorializing that brother. But as far as protests, I believe the protest should be out here. This is the house. Protest should be at the precinct and at this man's house. His family should fill us. His neighbors should fill us. This neighborhood should fill us. 7517 17th Street. We're on a doorstop. We're on the front yard of his house. Oh no, we ain't left. Police came, but they couldn't do nothing. We ain't leaving. These are the streets that should be shut down. We have 500 strong out here and not in front of Cup Food. Or stay at Cup Food and send me 500 out here. It's okay if they not here though. It's okay if he ain't here. It's all good. Start though, y'all. For me, this is just the start for me. I'm putting together a comprehensive plan right now. Right now, I'm gonna be reaching out to some of my people who need some help. We ain't trying to take everybody. We can't take everybody. Everybody ain't gonna want to come. But I'm at. We going for a million strong. A million strong. A new movement. The Future Group United. A new movement. We got a plan for the future, y'all. We doing everything by the old rules, by the old system. Everything got to be broke down and started back. Started again, something new. tactics. New tactics. I sat at home, man, for the first part of the day. And just, man, my spirit, my heart hurt, my spirit hurt. Feel for my people, but also another feeling I got is I'm not ashamed. I'm disappointed, though. I'm disappointed in my people. I'm disappointed in my people, and I have to put me in it too. I'm disappointed in myself. We supposed to been did something. We supposed to been did something. Disappointed in our people. We too strong. We too intelligent. We got too much economic power. We should have been did something. I'm disappointed in my people. I just have to be honest. And I have to put me in. I'm disappointed in myself. Because we should have been did something. Slide over, Ray. This is where we should be right here. Chief just sent the people away. Chief just sent the boys away. Churches got to get involved too, though. But we've been depending on them a little bit too long too. Again, it's time for something new. We got a lot of people, and I'm not. It's not nothing against them. But a lot of people are still they're stuck in the old ways. And it's 2020. Going into this, but man, we got to start thinking 21st century. That's the thing. We think too small. We think too small. Okay. I'll take a shirt, though. That's what's up. That's what's up. Thank you. Caught it. I'm at, there you go. Thank you. Thank you. Hold your shirt up, Raven. Let's see. Thank you, sweetheart. I appreciate it. Maybe just came by, dropped off some shirts. I'm disappointed in us. Hey, we can't block the drive. We're going to do it right so we can keep it going. Can't block the driveway. Hey, let her out. Time for a move. Future group united. Hashtag the future is now. While we wait. While we wait. The future is now. We're shooting for a million strong. We're shooting for a million strong. $1,000 per person, a million strong. That's $1 billion. some of our influencers, our athletes, our entertainers, our conscious people, people making deals. That real money is about access. We got to have access. We can't get into offices and into meetings with these higher-ups. Take us with you. Take your people with you. We put $1 billion. Take our money with you. Yeah, I told my fault. I'm going to be reaching out to a lot of people. We can't take everybody with us. We ain't even trying to take everybody with us. Only the right ones. 1 million strong. Every year. Group investment. Group Invest, the future group, united. Hashtag the future is now. Why wait? Beautiful thing, too, to all races coming together, man. Beautiful thing. But we have to do something. If somebody murdered your family, you'll come to their house. If somebody murdered your family, you'll go to their house. So why we at Cup Food? If somebody murdered your family, you'll come to their house. Sit back, man, and do nothing. Just didn't feel right in my spirit. Just didn't feel right in my spirit. This protest is just the first step, though. I wouldn't feel right not doing nothing after this, man. We gotta put something together. Seventeenth Street. Y'all saying y'all can't hear me? Can y'all hear me? We gotta do something, y'all. It's time to take it to another level. We can't do the usual. protesting is just the first step, though. We can't be the usual norm. We are not the norm. We are not normal. We got to start thinking about the future, man. That's why the group is going to be called the Future Group United. We got to start thinking about the 21st century. We think too small. We got to have a bigger plan, a bigger play. A short game and a long game. Going simultaneously together. A short game and a long game. The Future Group United. I'm asking for 1 million strong. We're going big. I want 1 million strong. $1,000 per person, that's $1 billion. Let's affect the economy. Nationally. Group investing. Group investing. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, it's getting rain. It's raining on it. That's why it's going out. Group economics, y'all. Our schools, our defense, and our economics. That should be the first three things. Our schools, our defense, and our economics. A million strong. Future Group United. I want y'all to get connected to that other group too, Blackout Day 2020, July 7th. Don't spend a dollar nowhere, July 7th. My intelligent brother started that Blackout Day. Go check that out. Hashtag Blackout Day 2020, July 7th. We spend not $1 on that day, all across the nation. He got it set for that one day. I want to try to see if we can take it further and do it once a month. Future Group United. Why wait? The future is now. Calling for 1 million strong all across the nation. We shall have 500 strong out here. We shall have 500 strong out here. Talk to me. Yes, ma'am. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Turn around. Let me see your jacket. Let me see that. There we go. Turn around, baby. Let me see the front. Appreciate you, baby. Yep. Seventeenth Street. Seventeenth Street. somebody killed your family, you'll come to their house while we at Cub Foods. It's just the first step, though. Just the first step. We're gonna need everybody. Let me take this. They're putting the barricades up. See, that's what I'm talking about. This is where you should be, right? Come to their neighborhood. Come to their neighborhood, right? Come to their neighborhood. Put some pressure on them. Put some pressure on their neighbors, on their police department, on their city people, on their neighborhood. That's what's up. We made them just have to come barricade one in. Sorry. But that's what I'm talking about, though. I'm put them to work. Should not be able to be at home and be comfortable. Him and his neighbor should be hearing us. Again, I'm not against being that comfortable, but we should be out here. It's time for a movement, y'all. Not just any old movement either. A mass movement. A mass movement. National movement. The Future Group United. Hashtag the future is now. Not tomorrow, is now. Not a year from now, is now. Seventeenth Street. He shouldn't rest today. He shouldn't rest all week. He should not be comfortable at all. After this, we're calling for a million strong, though. A million people all over the nation. You only get real movement, real action with economics, money, or war. We ain't ready to go to war, so we got to go the economic way. Economic warfare. Well, that's good. We got people out there on the precinct, at the third precinct. That's good. That's what's up. That's what we should be. The precincts and their house. Make them work, man. Put some pressure on the neighborhood, on his neighbors. Seventeenth Street. You should be at the doorstop. This how it should be. Put pressure on their neighborhood, on their neighbors. Y'all putting pressure on our neighbors, in our hood. Should put pressure on their neighbors, on their neighborhood. The house right here, 7517. Police come out. Oakdale, Minnesota. I'm including myself, y'all. I'm disappointed. I'm disappointed in myself. I'm disappointed in my people. We got too much power, too much influence, too much money to not to have no comprehensive plan together. Stop asking. We got to take. We got to demand it. Past that, though, we gotta set our own structure. Schools, our own schools, our own legal team, our own defense team. Tell them about it.
Y'all need to bring that man up out of there. What are we waiting on? What can anybody do? A man can die if you have no wind for 3 minutes. A fat man stayed on his neck for 10.
should be able to get them.
That's what we're doing. Hey, we're trying to inconvenience 7530.
There you go. Their neighborhood. Exactly. Exactly. Their neighborhood. Not at Cup Foods. Exactly. Not at Cup Foods. You're supposed to be out here. Y'all should be out here. That's the worst part, too. They didn't want to arrest. They didn't want to make an arrest. They wanted to kill him.
We don't need no investigation.
That's what the tape is for. Time to mount up, y'all. It's time to mount up. We need a million strong every year, a million strong. A million strong. The future group united. A million strong. $1,000 per person, that's $1 billion. They only respect money or war. We got to put our money up. I see y'all signs. I see your sign, little fella. Can I see y'all sign? Little fella out here. Represent. There we go. Straight murder. Straight murder. It don't matter what you're wearing, it's murder. Tell about your uniform, it's murder. about 500 strong out here. We should have 500 strong out here. What are we waiting on? What are we waiting on? We got the police chief out here. We got the police chief out here. We only 75 strong. We got the chief out here. He tried to order through Uber Eats. We had to shut that down. We shut the delivery man down. I told you y'all, he in his house comfortable. While we protesting on 38th in Chicago, he's at home comfortable ordering Uber Eats. Watching y'all on TV. American flag on his house. They took it down. Took the American flag down off his house. Seventeenth Street. Oakdale. Police chief out. Talking to all my brothers, all my men. Men, we got to step up. Men, we got to step up. Brothers, we got to step up. Our women, our kids, they need real protection. We got to step up, y'all. We got to set up our own defense team in every state. We should have our own defense team in every state. 10,000 strong in every state. This is the house of the police who killed our brother. Coming with a plan, y'all. Everybody ain't gonna come with us. I don't care. We don't care about everybody. I'm asking for 1 million strong. You need to take the million man march to 2, 3, 4, 5 higher levels. 1 million strong. $1,000 a piece. That's $1 billion. Economics. Group economics, group investment. We got to pull out a call to our influencers, to our social people, to our entertainers, to our athletes. Take our money with you. When y'all going to that meeting, when y'all meeting with all them higher-ups, making those big deals, take our money with you. We ain't asking for nothing free. We ain't asking for nothing free. Invest our money with y'all money. Strong, should have it out here. 500 strong, should have it out here. This is the house right here, 7517 17th Street. Say, Chief? Oh, okay. Okay. We brought the Chief out. Chief of Police. Brought him out. Turn my volume up, y'all. I know what's going on. I think it might be the rain. Oh, we good. We good for now. We good for now. Hey. Just trying to move us. It's a tornado warning. No, we ain't moving. We ain't moving. We're not moving. And we only out here about 60 or 70 strong. Now, just think of all them people that was at Cup Fools out here. Just think about that. Right. No, that's why. No, they trying to move. They just trying to move. What's your name, sister? Lord Jones. I'm a Robinson too. Ray. Ray Robinson.
Ray. Okay.
This is what we want. Y'all shout at neighbors. We want the neighbors out. That's what it should be. We should be trying their neighborhood. Neighborhood. Man, I don't believe that tornado warning, man. I think they're just trying to get us out of here. Yeah, no, I saw it, but I don't think it's coming here. Movement. I say we come out here for a week straight, man. A week straight. Every day, a week straight. Hey, Chief, what? We supposed to just bag out?
Yeah, or you can turn around. Right? Turn around. Pull these out so we can get you out of there.
Okay.
You guys want to pull out?
Appreciate it, Chief. Seventeenth Street, Oakdale, Minnesota. Can I see y'all signs, y'all? Can I see y'all signs real quick? Thank y'all. So happened. It's a tornado warning. Just so happened today it's a tornado warning. Bring the barricades out. Brought the chief of police out. We'll be back tomorrow, though. All right, Miss Lady. See you tomorrow. Yep. We'll be back. No doubt. Yep, you too, baby. Power movement, y'all. Future Group United. Why wait? The future is right now. Got a water bottle on the back of it, bro. got a young lady that's going up to the door stop. Putting the message out for him. Took the doorbell off his door. Exactly. Exactly. We should have shifts going on. They should be uncomfortable all night. All night. All night. Tell them what it is. Tell them what it is. Time for a comprehensive plan, y'all. Strategic. Economic plan. Economics, education, and defense. That should be our first steps. All right, y'all, I'm about to sign off. But I will be going live tomorrow with some of my ideas, some of my plans for the Future Group United. We're asking for a million strong. The Future Group United. Why wait? The future is now. It's time for a mass movement.